This must be where the Pinch Smedley family astrolabe is. I should let Grace know that I found her family astrolabe.
Trust you didn't find the dive too terribly difficult.
Hello, Grace. I followed your bearings on a dive in the Black Lake.
Oh, how incredible! Did you find the astrolabe?
I did. I hope it makes your father happy.
It will. I can't wait to see his face. Thank you so much for doing this for me. And for my family. You do well to keep an eye out for more spots to dive. A diver of your caliber is certain to find all sorts of things down there. Thank you again. And I do hope you keep diving. You certainly have a knack for finding treasure.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
I never thought Ramrock's loyalists would go this far.
Pardon me, is everything all right?
Hardly. I've just lost my business and almost my life. You'd best look elsewhere for wares. I've nothing to sell now. I never thought it'd come to this. Be on your guard. Ramrock and his loyalists will spare no one.
They attacked you.
Oh, Ramrock has no patience for goblins who won't join him. While I too would like to see goblin kind treated by wizards as equals, bloodshed is not the answer. When I said as much, they turned on me, struck me till I nearly passed out. Took my carts, my belongings, even that which is most precious to me, my paintings.
Has Ranrock's lot ever attacked you like this before?
They've been taunting and threatening me for a while now. But they've always believed that violence is the only way to get what they want. Things have taken a much darker turn of late. Ramrock is getting more powerful, and his loyalists know it. They feel untouchable. Ramrock assumed that all goblins would agree to follow him. But he was wrong. Many of us would like a diplomatic end to the discord with wizardkind.
I'm sorry this happened to you. I shall certainly keep an eye out for your carts.
That is very kind of you, but I think they took them to their camp southwest of here, just past some ruins. Too dangerous to try and retrieve them. I did enchant the carts to return to me if I ever lost them, however. Slim though the chances may be, I'm holding out hope that some of what was taken is returned to me. It was nice meeting you. I wish it had been under better circumstances.
Thank you.
After what Ranrok did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Arn.
Let me also. Accio. Let me also. Accio.
Past the ruins. I'm on the right track.
Leviosa! Protego!
There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh.
Levioso! Incendio! Protego! Stupid! Incendio! Stupid! Levioso! Stupid! Incendio! Protego! Levioso! Accio! Incendio! Incendio! Levioso! Leviosa!
This must be it.
Oi! Pass that fire whiskey over here. You have to learn.
Looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
Arn will regret not joining us. If he doesn't come round now, he'll be made even more of an example.
We should have killed that traitor arm when we took his cards.
I know what that means.
Bring me a dozen humans to battle. I'll take them all.
Who is it? Of course it was nothing.
No one here, eh?
I was only following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't bite. Such arrogance.
Protect!
Always on the defensive.
I'll cut you from shoes to shadow.
Let me also.
I will have my revenge! Put me on the ground now!
Let me also.
This will not kill you when I get down from here! No! No!
Potato! Leviosa!
I'll get you for this!
Incendio! Potato! Leviosa! Accio!
Run away.
Intend to
die, do you?
Leviosa.
You!
Accio.
You won't survive this, my young friend.
Could it be?
I won't rest until you're
Leviosa.
Dead.
How many of you are there?
How nice of you to stop by. You look tired. I don't think you know who you're dealing with.
Leviosa!
Stop it!
Run, run, won't we stop?
Leviosa!
Oh, that was meant for me? I've been fighting since before you were born. I'll bury you in the deepest vault.
Let me also.
You're really not very good at this, are you?
Leviosa!
Potato! Your spells glance off of me. Deadly mistake!
That was quite something. Now, to free Arn's cards. Leviosa! Accio!
Leviosa. Accio.
Quite an enchantment. The carts are returning to Arn. Ugh.
Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Levioso. Accio. Levioso. Accio. Leviosa! Accio!
Leviosa! Leviosa! Incendio!
Too many.
Repairer. Leviosa.
If you're here for my wares...
On, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
I managed to free your carts fairly easily.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, You've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Ron. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done. All the best to you. Once my carts arrive, I'd be happy to show you my...
How nice to see you, my young friend.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Do you think it's painful for you?
many times.
I've always said that travel broadens.
We
them.
Are a chuckling.
Future champion coming through.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.